Merry Christmas and welcome to my channel. So today I am going to show you my beautiful fairy garden which I made for my school project. So this is my beautiful fairy garden. I've made it for my school project. I've made this with waste materials and materials present at my home. So this house is totally made of paper. I've made this house with paper. And this bench is made of ice cream sticks. Isn't it pretty? Small pretty bench. And this lamp post is also made of paper. Then I painted it. And this pond is made with tissue paper. Yes, I made this pond with tissue paper. And I had some fake flowers which I used to make a flower garden at the side of my house. And my pretty garden was ready. Also, I made some bushes with glitter sheets and then attached them with toothpicks. Isn't it pretty small, pretty fairy garden? So friends, here I also made two small pretty Christmas trees which I will use to decorate my fairy garden. Isn't it pretty cute little Christmas trees? So let's see where should I put it. Let's put one near the pond. Here. Let's put one here. Like this. Ta-da! Also here I've made a small stairs which I will use here, which I will put here so that if someone wants to come inside the house, he can go climb the stairs and ta-da, he can go inside the house. Also here I have some toys which I will use to decorate my fairy garden. I will decorate my fairy garden with these fairy toys. So first, oh, where's the parrot? Here he is, naughty parrot. You must stay here. Okay, stay here on. So let's start this. I have a mermaid which I will put here in the pond. And she can go here in the house. She can sit in the bench with her cute little puppy. And this bird can go in the flower garden. And the unicorn can stand here. And now it's time for my naughty little parrot. You can stand here. Yeah. Now here also I have some stones which I will use to decorate my fairy garden. So I can put some near the pond. Here. Also, I can put some here in the road side like this, and I will decorate my fairy garden. So my fairy garden is ready, and if you like my fairy garden and my naughty little parrot, please like and subscribe my channel. So friends, for the Christmas home decoration ideas, I've shown you lots of ideas such as these beautiful star wall hangings, Christmas tree, fairy garden. And if you want to see lots of more videos for festival decoration, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. If you are new in my channel and have not seen my Christmas special videos, I will give the link in the description box. And Merry Christmas to all of my subscribers!